In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the
but
most
if we're
merciful.
Not putting our efforts and our energies and our time and our money towards the da'wah, then we will find that the next generation of Muslims and our grandchildren, the next generation of Muslims, are going to grow up in a world that has no idea about the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Even if they don't agree with it and they don't accept it, it is our job to convey the message. We have a responsibility. Allah jalla wa ala commanded us in the Quran, "Udu'u illa sabir rabbika bil hikmati wa ma'izatil hasana," that call into the way of your Lord with wisdom and with good speech and discourse with in a way that is better. It is an order. It is an order. And in order to fulfill that order, we need a concerted professional effort. We need brothers and sisters and organizations like YSLAM who are going to be out there on the front lines while the rest of us are asleep in our beds at night or doing our jobs or whatever it is that we need to do in order to help the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be known amongst man,